Come off of your high horse. Submit yourselves to others as well. Those who think that they are so learned and they don't need nobody to come and try to teach them or to correct them, to give any advice and what have you. Stop it. That is not being humble. That is not having the spirit of submission, the discipline of submission.